awful night. This is the noise that keeps me awake.
you so much. Thank you. Thanks for coming tonight. This is kind of strange for us, actually. It's a strange stage with multiple levels and all that, so that's a first for us. We've never really had that kind of thing before. It's very, very 80s rock, actually. So, thank you for coming tonight. This is MTV's Five Night Stand, and I don't know if anybody out here tonight knows anything about our band, but... We basically got put on a blind date, me and then the four guys behind me, by MTV. They pimped me out. Kinda. Don't look at me like that, Steve. I'm not in the mood for that kind of shit. All right, this is our first single off Beautiful Garbage. This is called Androgyny.
When everything is going wrong and you can't see the point going on, nothing in life is set in stone. There's nothing that can be turned around. Nobody wants to feel alone. Everybody wants to love someone. Now that the tree go pick a plum, why can't we all just get along? Hanging right upon the vine. There's never been an oyster so divine. A river deep never runs dry. Birds and the bees, they hum along like treasure, they twinkle in the sun. Get on board and have some fun, and take what you need to turn you on.
Here, do you? It feels a bit strange, doesn't it? I bet you're all thinking, oh God, is the camera on me right now? Oh my God, all my friends are going to be watching this, and do I look good? Is my, you know, is my hair okay? Do I look sweaty? But I hope you're not going to let that bother you tonight. All right. I beg your pardon?
Thank you.
First record.
Thank you. fingers. Chaos rules when we're apart. Now watch my temper, cause I go mental. I'll try to be gentle when
Forget what I told you then, and don't forget that I meant it then, and don't forget I warned you then. I said, now don't forget the Ventolin. So I hammer it in your head, don't stop, in the bullet train from Tokyo to Los Angeles.
Inhibitions that you lot might have about being on the telly, you can just cast them aside because I am the sweatiest person up here. So you lot don't need to worry about how good you look, because in comparison to me, you are gonna look sweet. I'm sweating like a pig.
Baby thinks he's dying. Lost inside his bedroom. Mom is always crying. Sleeping.
going crazy. Maybe this could be the big one. There's no going back. There's no going back. There's no going back. All is
our next single.
I'll put it up. love you, we hate you, we love you, we want you, we need you, we wish you were like you. They say you're a saint, you're a whore, you're a sinner that he had you, made you, can't live without you. Would you confess if we asked her to go to the urge to declare that it's time to settle down with a man of your own? You want a baby, a family, a piece of security.
Thank you. Tonight that this will eventually get played all over the world. So I have to dedicate this to a small, fragile boy in San Francisco who this song was written for. And his name is JT Leroy. And he writes books like you can't even imagine. And he's survived possibly the worst things that could be thrown at a human being, and remained optimistic and hopeful about human nature. So this song is for him and anyone who's willing to try to survive.
She gave you everything she had, but she was young and dumb. She just turned 21. She didn't care to hang around. So when the shit came down, why she was nowhere to be found. This life can turn a good girl bad. She was the sweetest thing that you had ever seen. You're such a damn good boy. Curls, you cool the grown men. Guess when you go walking past them in your hot pants and high heels, they could not believe that such a body was for real. It seemed like rainbows would appear whenever you came near. The clouds would disappear because you look just like a girl. Your baby blues would flash and suddenly a spell was cast. You go, baby, go, go. We're right behind you. Go, baby, go, go. Oh, we're looking at you.
Go, baby, go, baby.
Go, baby, go, baby. Oh, we're right behind you. Go, baby, go, baby. Yeah, we're looking at you. Go, baby, go, baby. Oh, we're right behind you. Go, baby, go, baby. You hold the candle in your hand.
Yeah.
Wow. Unbelievable. Beautiful guys there, playing you a bit from the last three albums. And for the sounds of things, the crowd here at Ocean and Hackney want, they want a bit more. That has to be the sexiest mic stand I have ever seen. I think it's fair to say that Garbage enjoyed themselves on stage tonight. Let's just hope that they are going to come back on stage and give us a bit of an encore. This has to be the hottest venue I have ever been in. Don't quite think you can see or feel how hot it is in here. Shirley was sweating like a pig on stage. She admitted it herself. They were brilliant, and I think the crowd want to see. Do you want to see some more?
Yeah, more!
Any particular songs that they didn't... Oh, they're coming back on! They are coming back on, ladies and gentlemen! Let's head back to the band. It's the Beautiful Garbage.
Thank you, you've been amazing. We were just saying this is very weird. There's extra lights here, obviously, for TV. And it's like, we feel really exposed. It's been a very strange experience, but you lot have been amazing, so thank you for that. So this is a song off our very first record. Don't smile at me like that, Cheeky Chops. all sing before I go to bed tonight. I'm gonna play you one that you know. Are you game for that? Are you game to go singing on MTV?
like a true Scot. I'm only happy when it rains. What a great way to start off MTV's five-night stand, and what a fantastic way to finish their first tour in 3 years. Garbage were absolutely fantastic tonight. They played us tunes from the three albums, from Garbage, from Version 2.0, and from Beautiful Garbage. Brilliant. And great support tonight as well. My Vitriol and Phantom Planet, their first gig in the UK. They're going to be at Borderline on Wednesday night, but I think you'll agree that it was definitely Garbage's night. They blew us away, and I'm sure they blew everybody down there away. I hope you enjoyed the first night at Five Night Stand.
Five Night Stand, in association with Nokia.